Hello. I'm gonna tag a couple of friends. Sorry. I can't seem to find them.
Hi.
I'm gonna do some tattoo tumblers. I have three that I want to do. One, I just want to fix one. I'm going to try to cover up something the customer didn't want it, so I'm going to put a tattoo over them. They had their name on there, and I just covered it up. I don't know if it'll work. We'll try. It was a beautiful cup, but they didn't like it. So, and I'd already put their name on it, so I'm gonna cover it up, and I'm going to put a panther on it. So, oh, you know what? I need to get a rag. I'll be right back. Hey, Renee. I got your coffee cup started. I gotta finish it. Those Louis Vuittons are a little time consuming. But I do have it started. Alright. So, I'm gonna cut this panther. Like I said, I'm gonna cover up this spot that had a name on it, okay? So, I'm just gonna cut out the panther. I'll put you down. Hey, Michelle. I'm gonna fix a mess up. Or not a mess up. It was a beautiful cup. They just didn't want it. They wanted to go a different way. And that's okay. So I knew I can probably salvage the cup, so. The only thing is the tattoos, when you look at them, they are, when you look at them, they're this way, but when you put them on, then you put them on this way. So initially when I looked at this, I'm like, oh, I can just cover it right up. Well, it's actually the other way. So they're going to be part of the black showing. So we'll see how that goes. Yes, Michelle, watch the replay, hon. All right. So, like I said, it would go over that way and it would cover it perfectly, but you gotta do it this way. So, part of the black's gonna start, but what I can do is I can put maybe some glitter or something on it. I don't know. If not, I'll just strip this beautiful cup. Yeah, Renee, I hadn't forgotten. Okay. So I want to get the most of it. Once you put these on, they're down. And see, this has got a panther, so this would be perfect for Permian. Hey, Annie. Belated happy birthday. I'm just gonna put a wet rag on it and adhere the tattoo, hopefully. Part of that, the acrylic paint's coming off. I have to repaint it. That's okay. So you can see the name. I let it dry, but I guess water takes it off. So that tattoo It's covered it pretty good, actually, other than me wiping off that part. And like I said, I'll just put a little paint on there. That looks pretty cool. Thanks, Annie. I'm trying. I've come a long way. Let's paint that one section and then it'll be done. Pretty cool. Alright, so that one's done. Okay, so. Any Permian Panther fans? Hello. Okay. Let's do. The next one I'm going to do is I haven't done a 30-ounce big one. I've done a 30-ounce slim, but not a 30-ounce curd. Or I guess it's a modern. It's my hog. And this is a glow. I don't know if you can see it with the light. This is a glow one. It's a glow aqua, looks like. My glow is from Mr. Fancy Pants. Yeah, it's an aqua. And so, what you do is you spray paint and prime your cup. And then you put your glow powder and a little bit of like cookie jar to make it sparkle, which is cookie jars from Mr. Fancy Pants. And you put it into the epoxy. You spin it it's cured. And then it's smooth and you can put your tattoos on it. This one, I'm gonna put this one on. I think I'm gonna put this on the back. And then I'm gonna take alcohol inks and I'm gonna like soften the edges. And I think that'd be pretty. There. So, I'm going to go ahead and take off the backing of this. And so this is kind of sticky, so but once you put it on, make sure this is a curve, so I haven't done the curves one yet. I may have some wrinkles, but that's okay. Yeah, I'll have wrinkles. Once I wet it, it should. That is so awesome, man. He's taking you to Hawaii. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. I've never been there. I would love to go. Tell Preston I said hello. Alright, let's see how this works. Well, not too bad. I have a little bit of wrinkles, but I think we can work them out. Ooh, that's gorgeous. Beautiful. Hey, here's my question. Do I want to just put it on the back of it, or do I want to do like some blow art on it? I think blow art would be gorgeous. Let's do blow art. Blower. My husband just got home, so it's practically getting noisy. I'm on live. I'm on live.
Okay.
Just telling you. Make sure your things are open. This is just compressed air. Just like you get for your computer. And this is just alcohol inks. Yes, I do seal it. And these glow in the dark. So when you I seal it with a clear, it's called greenhouse, I think. I get it at Hobby Lobby. The orange, what do you think? When you do the blow art, you gotta make sure you have at least two cans, because the stuff freezes up after you use it a while. I don't know if I like the orange so much. I'm not an orange person. Hi. Does not want to go right there, does it? What do you think? I need to go up a little higher on the... Some purple. Hello, everybody's come on. Sorry, this is a tattoo that I put on a cup that is actually it's a glow, has glow in it. So when I charge it with the thing, the picture will glow through. Let's see if I probably won't be able to show too much. Because it's light outside, but I really can't tell. Not right now, it's too light. But you can see some of the glow in there. But the parrot will glow through, it'll be really cool. And on the bottom, I just did some blow art, some which is alcohol inks, and I just kind of I blew it with some air. Hey, Miss Jennifer. All right, let me get some purple, I think. I need some purple. Like my husband is clean. He's the only one who cleans when I'm online. How much is a cup like that? This is a 30 ounce, so they are $50. I know you're wanting some cups, or you know, before, so if you still want them, I think I still have the order if you want them. But if you want this one, hey Kirsten, these are tattoo and they're glow in the dark. They did some blow art on them. I think this one's done. What I'll do is I'll post, when it gets dark, I'll post some pictures of it glowing. You like it? Good. Well, there's that one. All right, let me clean up my mess. And then I'll do the next one. Frozen. You know what would be cool if I go down on it too? Pull the art down here, maybe. I'll think about it. Alright. So this is another 30 ounce. And I'm going to put this one on it. I'm going to cut out pieces that I like. I don't necessarily like the skulls, but I like the cross and I like the roses, but I'll put some in there, I guess. And wrap it. You can't even tell the skull now. Out there. This looks like the moon. Okay. Mm-hmm. take off their paper wrapping. Something that likes to stick to your fingers. Make sure you are where you want it to be. I went actually a little higher than I wanted it to be. That's okay. Go down the center. Try to get out as smooth as possible. It's easier on the other ones because they're flatter. They don't have a curve. But like on the last one, I was able to work it out and you couldn't even tell. Hey, Miss Cat. Yes, Annie, I knew you were a respiratory therapist. Congratulations. I don't know how you can do that. I am so not a respiratory. That's awesome. I know you were wanting a respiratory cup. My goal is to quit nursing and do this full time. Let's see. Cat, are you enjoying your parents? I have something for you if you're able to swing by. Alright. See all the little things? You can't even see them really. Looks like it's part of the cup. And that part that went on the lip, I'll just, whenever I seal it, I'll just cut that part off. Slush that baby right on out of here. Okay. Alright, so then I'll ink it. This is also, it also glows in the dark. Also glows in the dark. Cat, if you want me to, I can bring it to work tomorrow and maybe swing by there. See, you can't even tell if there's skulls in there. Ha! Alright, so let's do the other side. Clear, so it wouldn't show, but still, the less the better. May have to cut off a bird. Anytime you do water slides or tattoos, you try not to have a point to them because those will show generally for some reason. So you try to round them off. More on water slides. I don't know necessarily on tattoos, but... Okay. And if you're ever wanting to get the exact opposite of a image on a cup, if you put the lid on it, the lid will have a point on it and it goes exactly on the other side, so you'll know. But I'm just kind of eyeballing where the metal is. can. The less wrinkles, the better. Here's that other one it's that I did earlier while this waits. I think I might actually put some of the splats this way. Maybe kind of fill it in. Okay. Now, since I got a little bit of space here, not putting any skulls. If I had anything left, I really don't. Got some of these. If I can connect them anywhere. Jaclyn, I have your cup. So come by and grab it. I'm doing tattoos right now. And now that looks kind of wonky, but I can kind of blend it in. I was just connecting the barbed wire. I'll have to find something to go on the bottom because you gotta have something on the bottom. The rest of this. Perfectly. Okay, so now I'm going to ink it. Try in light pinks and some, maybe some purples. Hey Nina, I'm making a tattoo cup. I'm just trying to soften the edges right now. And it's too pink too. With alcohol inks, you build your colors. It's a little dark, I know, but I'll soften it up. I'm just filling the white spaces and I'm going to blend it. I just kind of get it filled in first. It's okay if you overlap on the tattoo too. You don't want to go too much, but you can blend them in. And if you get too much, like I got right there, you just take some alcohol. Leslie, is it cold where you're at, honey? I'm loving that. That looks good. So far, the only pink that I put on it, I don't know what color I can put on a darker color. I don't know if I'm going to put black. Maybe a green? What do you think? Hey, Felicia. If anybody's talking, I can't see you. For some reason, I can see you come on, but I don't see anything. Unless y'all just not talking. Let me see what the green looks like. I may need to use a little brush. I ain't green. I need a smaller brush. I don't know what's in this color. Kind of like that. And of course I'll blend out the other part. I'm just looking on the edge. get it to glow. So I'm gonna look on my, I got some tigers and angels. I can look on my page and see it. You really can't see it right now. But it will. Oh goodness. Cowboys must have just said something. I don't know if y'all heard that or not, but it was pretty loud. Y'all are watching my live because the Cowboys must be sucking right now because my husband is screaming. Hey, James. Albert, Felicia. If I missed it, Dawn. If I missed you coming on, sorry. You just have to layer the colors. You see the lines, and you've got to soften them out a little bit each with each layer to get the effect that you want. Let me show you my other ones. Hold this up for a second. This is the giraffe one, and I just finished it with the butterflies. I haven't even shown her yet. I'll put epoxy on it. And this one glows. Actually, you can see this one. It's glowing a little bit. You see the blue in it? See my lion? And it glows. He glows. And then here is my angel one. It glows also. Penny, I'm showing your cups. How are you? I want to show you. Look, I'm about to put epoxy on this one. I finished it up. I have your scene. And then I have the butterflies. And this one glows, like I said. And then, of course, I have this one. So you can see it kind of glowing a little bit there. Oh, I'm glad you love it. And then, I showed that one. Oh, this one here. Oh, nope, not that one. I've done this one, Penny. Glow, and I'm working on this one. I was letting my hand rest for a second. So I'm gonna keep building. And then when after I'll seal it with a sealant, and then I'll put epoxy on it, and I'll put a little bit of glitter, kind of like, you can see the glitter in that. I'll put glitter in it. And depending how dark, once I look at the glow, it's depending on how dark the glow is, if I put another layer of glow powder in the final layer. I'm not normally a pink kind of girl, but I've been doing a lot of pink. I love these roses. My grandmother loves roses. My grandmother right now needs y'all's prayers. She's in the hospital with pneumonia. She loves roses, so. And her name is Rosetta. So, there you go. Just blend this sucker in. You get one line clear and then you gotta go do another one. Shoot. I like that. Don't let me touch that anymore. Thanks, Penny. I'm not too creative today, I'll tell you that. Ain't looking good, man. What did I do here? Everybody, if you will share this. Share this live, that will be helpful. Oh, something happened bad, huh? Oh my god, he's dropping F bombs. He's mad. The Cowboys must have done something bad. Every time that happens, it reminds me. I used to have a charge nurse that come on the floor. And the Cowboys had lost. You knew your day was going to suck. Because he would make sure you had the crappiest patients. The worst combination of patients. Not crappy. The worst combination of patients. And he would make your butt work. But if the Cowboys won, you'd be all happy and kind of like the same at my house and my husband. Nikki. Hi, Shirley. I'm just making some tattoo cups. I did do one. I'll show you. I'm going to let my arm rest for a second. I did do a splat cup. It has a tattoo. It does glow. It has Nikki's glow in it. And I did that. And I think I have the pretty part. And then I also fixed something. I don't know. I had a customer that didn't want this cup. It's not what they wanted. They wanted a more of a light marble. So I'd already put their name on it. So I decided, and it's a panther palm. So I decided to put a panther tattoo on it. I don't know if it'll work or not. You can kind of see the panther here. But I just painted acrylic paint on their name. And I'll probably put some glitter here just to kind of get it to go with that. I don't know. But I'm trying to fix a cover up. We'll see if that'll work. So there's that one. And then, of course, the one I'm working on now, trying to fix it. I cut out all the skulls. I didn't want any skulls, so it's a pretty rose cup. I like what this is doing over here. I'm not going to mess with it. I'm trying to get this one to match. So I'm just lightening it up. Trying to. Thank you. I'm sad it's Sunday. That means I'll go back to work tomorrow. I know I have a nurse out tomorrow, so she needs to come back off vacation. My job harder. Come on, lighten up. I didn't know what to put on the bottom, so I just continued the cross to here. I don't know. I like watching everybody's tattoos and the way they do different, what they do, all the different things they do with it. I did order some tattoo paper, and actually, I made a tattoo. These butterflies are my own tattoos that I made. So, I mean, I love the tattoos. I love like the skulls and stuff. They're okay, but I'm not much of a skull person. So, like I said, I cut the skull. Actually, the skull was right here. I kind of cut his face out and kind of was like a moon to me. And then this one had a skull down here and I cut it out. And yeah. I like to see what everybody does with their different, same tattoos, but they do have a different creation. Everybody's got a different eye. Anybody's interested in this cup, you're more than welcome to PM my page or Messenger. Hi, Melda. Melda. I was just telling them I'm upset that it's Sunday. I gotta go back to work. I hate it. I want to just do this all day. Need something there. Well, that works. Just a little bit of black kind of covers it up. Sorry, I'm concentrating. Don't like the bottom. Trying to soften up my lines. You know, I think I may put like grace or something like that on that. That's what's speaking out to me. Doing these, make sure you dab it. You don't have shit. You don't do that. Let it dry. Hi, Miss Connie. Long time no see, girlie. We need to get together. need to get together. We need to have lunch or, you know, dinner. How's the kiddos? Grandbabies. Happy screw up. I might like this. I might like that. I always say I'm not gonna put black on a cup, and then I'm like, it just makes the edges better. I still like that side because it's pretty soft, but I may have to freaking make it look the same. Have to go with black on it.
Oh no, my battery's low.
Alright, well, since my battery's low, and I know I don't have a charger in here, I might need to go. I will post this cup when I finish it, but I'm gonna have it. I kind of like that, so I'm gonna have to make it over here. Same with that. All right. Well, I lost him. Well, I thank you guys for watching, and if you like it, share it. If you want one, holler. And in the meanwhile, y'all have a good week. God bless. Take care. Bye.